day was a little bit better today because I was able to get out of the apartment one hot, still hot, humid, warm, sticky, but I was able to get out of the apartment. I wasn't dwelling or thinking, overthinking, getting upset over things that I can't control, you know, which I could control everything in my life, in our life. Went to school, went to class, then mom picked me up from the center. I mean, she left the center, picked me up to the library, did some studies online, and then came home, and there's something possibly happening, but don't know yet because she's, it's, you know, so I just gotta keep reading my Bible, and gotta keep up hope. And you know what? Don't ever let anybody tell you you have to be stuck in the situation you're in. If you have to struggle, but you get out of your house and you feel better because you're not in your house thinking about what you're struggling about, then just do it. Go out. Go for a walk. Go to a restaurant. Eat some tacos. Eat chips. Drink tea. Watch TV. Watch Family Feud. None of that horrible shooting junk. If you feel better going outside, it takes your mind off what you're having to deal with. Do it. Don't listen to what anybody else will tell you. Because I know for me and my mom, the minute we leave the apartment, we feel so much better. If we have to stay stuck in the apartment, anyways. Put on my clothes, and I'm going to get my stuff ready. I'm going to try and walk early in the morning. And, just gotta keep hope alive, keep strong, keep fighting, and don't ever let anybody tell you you can't do nothing you want to do. If you want to do it, you just have to keep on, keep strong, and keep fighting for it. Whether it's something you believe in or something you want to do, don't ever let anybody tell you you can't do it. You just gotta keep going. That's what I'm doing. Going to school. I've been trying to do this for too long, but I gotta keep it up. I gotta keep doing this because I gotta finish this. I gotta do this. So, anyways. Okay, have a good night. Sleep tight. Bye.